Hello and welcome to Jerez de la Frontera. The first qualifying session is about to begin. The riders who haven't qualified yet will have to battle hard to get one of the last four. There is movement in the pit. For the moment, it looks like there won't be need for further confirmation. Everything's ready for the second. His bike is ready and the rider. Here he is, back in the pit. Hello and welcome to the Jerez de la Frontera circuit. Just a few more minutes before the Moto2 race at the... It was a long weekend for the Moto2 riders, but finally, the showdown is here. We are coming to you from the starting grid. There's just a few minutes to go before the race begins. Just a few moments to go... wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto2 class final ranking. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earned him 25 priceless championship points. Thank you.